There's Don flying a Nano QX. Got his wrist thing going on. Little thing, probably can't even see it in the video. It almost got the camera.
Yeah, didn't see it there.
Whoa. Yep. Found my pants. Oh, it caught a blade of grass and flipped over.
Here you go, Mark. Watch it.
That thing looks like fun
and agility, you know? What kind of boogies? That's
in stable? Yeah. Battery's dead. Boom, hit the ground.
That's a good bird though, it just comes right on down.
It's a blast.
What's up guys?
That thing's awesome, man. Can't beat the price either, you know? $69.
Oh yeah,
flying. Great deal.
I've had to change one motor on mine.
Have you?
Yeah.
You ever had those MCPXs? Mm-hmm. It looks like the same tail motor, you know, so.
No, it's different.
Is it?
Yeah, it's different.
You got a heck of a vibration going on there. Big vibration. You're dangerous.
I'm moving.
Oh, man.
You got a lot of imbalance.
Yeah, it is kind of shaking all over the place, isn't it?
Yeah, you need to look into that.
Everything's replaced.
You balance your blades?
Well, the blades, actually, I think that could be the problem because I smacked the ground and I found out super glue, man, you can just kind of weld them back together, you know?
Are you crazy?
Yeah.
You can,
well,
but
this is my
not advisable.
Yeah. This is kind of my toy though, you know. This is the one I'm allowed to wreck, you know, multiple times. I was gonna learn